What it do, YouTube? It's your boy Lucius No Limit back again with another lit video for y'all. As y'all can tell by reading that title in the video description, we're gonna be getting into another reaction video. Today we're gonna be reacting to Chris Brown's new video, Feel Something. Now I watched this video for the first time last night and it was really good, and I'm not even gonna hold y'all, so that's what we're gonna be doing. So and the light just went out, but it's whatever though. I mean, honestly, I got this lamp over here, so it's whatever. I ain't really tripping for real. But yeah, so like I was saying, that's what we're gonna be reacting to today, and I'm super excited because, you know, this is Chris Brown, you know what I'm saying? Like, he been dropping visuals like back to back in the last couple of weeks. First was Go Girlfriend, then Press Me, now it's Feel Something, and I think the next one, which is next Friday, is gonna be So with that being said, if you're new to this channel, make sure you give this video a thumbs up, make sure you subscribe, hit that notification bell so you'll be notified every time I drop lit content. And if you haven't, make sure you go ahead and follow me on social media, which will be down in the description under this video. And without further ado, let's get straight right into it. Let's get it. Let's go. Feel Something is probably one of my favorite songs off the 11/11 album. That one, Moonlight, Bouncing G5, That's On You, Angel Numbers, Make Up Your Mind. Pretty much all of the songs are my favorite. I don't even know if I would say they're a favorite. I think I like them all equally in their own shape and form, you know what I'm saying? Including the deluxe album tracks too, like Residuals, Bruce Lee, My Slime. What's some other ones? Runaway, that's a good one right there. Runaway, man. Sweet Lullaby, but I can't think of all of them right now. And the fact that he made Feel Something one of my favorite songs a video, like, I'm super happy about that. Like, this was the one video that I've been looking forward to the longest though. But yeah, so performs this song on the tour. I mean, I feel like he will. I highly doubt that he would just leave this off the set list. But overall, like, the video itself is so good, y'all. I mean, the visuals, the aesthetic, you know, I was really feeling that flame that he had when the fire lit up blue. I thought that was blew me out that world when I saw that last night. He sounds amazing. The, you know, the model that he's got is beautiful as hell, and I mean, it was just something completely out of this world. Like, it just, that's what Chris Brown videos do to me. Like, and probably to y'all Breezy fans out there too. Like, it just takes you on a, like, real life virtual experience. It makes you feel like you're there, you know, and kind of almost similar to how Michael Jackson's videos were, you know. And he literally is the MJ of our generation. So it all makes sense why. But yeah, so let's keep on going. She a freak. And she got a fat ass too. Not even gonna hold y'all. Oh shoot. Wait a minute. Oh shit, they in the car with it, y'all. Man, this is one of them ones right here. This is giving me that old school 90s type of feels. And I like how every visual is something different. Like, in the last couple of weeks, like, if y'all have been keeping up, every video has, like, followed into each other. Like, Go Girlfriend was in the club, then he came out into this studio like area, whatever you want to call it, and jumped into another screen for Press Me, and he was in various places, such as, you know, in the city, then on the beach, and then he had all of these different dancers, and now we got Feel Something. So I can only imagine what it's gonna be like next week on Friday. And it's got DeVito, or yeah, I think that's how you say his name, DeVito. I don't know. I hope I'm saying his name correctly. But the fact that, you know, them two, you know, them two together, you know, they got some good chemistry. One of my favorite songs, and I'm not going to keep talking for too much longer, but I will say this. One of my favorite songs with him and DeVito is Nobody Has to Know off of his last album, Breezy. If y'all know, y'all know. But yeah, definitely deep cut. If you haven't listened to it, promise you it will, like, it's life-changing. It is, it's definitely that song for real. But yeah, let's keep on listening. Damn, that's some powerful, you know what I'm saying? To make the flame, I mean, I know they didn't actually light up on fire. That all of that is editing technology, but man, only Breezy can do this. Only he can pull this off. Nobody, I mean, nobody touching Breezy. Like, nobody is touching Chris Maurice Brown. You feel me? And y'all know, if y'all like true Breezy fans, y'all know that when he start getting in his sci-fi bag and he start taking us to like different worlds and making those futuristic aesthetics, like, you know, it's finna be like 10 times hard. Like he came out of a dream or something. All right, so that was Feel Something by Chris Brown. That right there was a vibe. I mean, I was literally enjoying myself from beginning to end watching this video and listening to the song. And now I'm probably gonna have to, after this video, had to listen to Feel Something, because now it's like he got me in that mode, you know what I'm saying? Like in my Breezy mode. But that right there was just everything. The video was just straight perfection. Like no flaws, no nothing. Like everything was just perfect. Like, and I can only imagine what next week is gonna be like. It's probably gonna be even better. Who knows? But yeah, man. So that's pretty much all I got for the video. Thank y'all so much for once again tuning in, watching me react, and you all giving your feedback and opinion. So with that being said, if you're new to this channel, make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe, hit that notification bell so you'll be notified every time I drop late content. And without further ado, I'm gonna see y'all in the next video. Stay blessed. We out.